Let me check to see if she has materia. Holy shit! Wow, I was not expecting how that all played out. That's so fantastic. Wow. It was all fun and games with the Queen's blood and red and the outfit and everything, and then like it got all serious. This was your fault, Yuffie. Rufus was ready to be our friend, and then you like had to try to literally assassinate him. She caused so much of a mess. Well,
We just
them's
arrived
the
and
breaks.
already hate it. Come on, let's get out of here.
Should probably wait for them.
Nah, they're good. Leave them alone.
Some shade first. I'm about to melt.
Could save you.
Hang loose.
Greetings and welcome to Costa del Sol. I'm Capono, the mayor here. Go on.
Here you are. Perfect.
A gift to get
welcome.
You in the mood.
Welcome, thanks.
After all, there's nothing like a good lay to kickstart your getaway. That color really brings out your eyes. A shimmering seaside paradise awaits you, with only the bluest skies and earthly delights on all sides. So forget your dead-end 9-to-5s, cause here the fun lasts all the way to sunrise.
Right?
Welcome to Wonderland, my fair ladies.
One for you. You see that?
Yeah, but let's find a hotel and shower first.
Tifa with her showers. I mean, I sort of understand she did fight a whole nasty, nasty, sludgy thing. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's so funny. They're just like this. Oh my god, that was so funny. Alexander!
Safety is our top priority, and in light of last night's incident, we are temporarily suspending operations. We aim to be back on schedule by tomorrow.
That is a good question. It's listed just as Costa del Sol. It doesn't look like it's a very big area at all. It has like 6 towers, 3 summon crystals. I don't know, it might be a lot. Yo, look, the golden saucer! We can see it, boys! The cat's upon us. Well, let's go. We got a lot to cover. Ladies. Well, if we're exploring, we can go anywhere we want, so let's take the Segway. Who's off our way to explore? Costa is still press R2 to accelerate, L to reverse, and steer. Heck yeah. The only way to travel. Nervous. Is it okay if I never get off of this ever again? No, Yuffie. Yeah, obviously.
Yeah, obviously.
Wait, you are? I didn't expect you to have an eye for beauty. But don't forget that I'm more than just a pretty face. Are you sure you don't want me on your team? Think of the comic relief I bring to the team, as well as some much needed youthful energy.
Yeah, you know, sure, Yuffie. Oh my god.
Let's see what the odometer says, shall we?
Wow, congratulations! It is my honor to present you with this Wheelie Master license!
Yes!
You, my friend, have become a living legend today, the lone rolling star of Costa del Sol.
Rolling star.
This prize is reserved for those who have proven themselves a demon on wheelies. Here, you earned it. Once again, congratulations. May you keep rolling safely and smoothly.
Nice, we're done with that mess.
I'm terribly sorry, but we're all booked up for the evening.
Fine then, we're going to use your bathroom. Bathrooms for guests only!
We look forward to seeing
you. That's what they do in New York, did you know that?
Right,
they're like, no! Go, Yuffie.
Monster Burgers calling your name. Come get a taste of the monster that's sweeping Midgard.
We hope you enjoy your time.
We're only accepting customers with prior reservations today. We hope to see you again soon.
Sifa! Cloud, my bro!
Nah, Johnny!
Sifa!
No way. Johnny?
Yeah. Chadley, save us. Save us from
Thank
Johnny,
you.
Chadley.
So, what are you doing here?
Living the dream.
Oh my gosh.
My legend. Being the owner of a bona fide hotel.
No.
Though not exactly a luxury one.
What a coincidence. We were just looking for a place to stay.
Oh my goodness.
Do you have any rooms?
Do I have rooms? I got rooms for days. Enough rooms to make your head spin. That's what happens when you have no guests.
I don't know about this.
No need to be shy. We go way back, right? It's the least I can do. All right, let's get you settled in. Now?
Mm-mm.
Of course, come on!
And that's how I'm like the present.
Make sure you stick close. Can't have my guests getting lost. Just bought the place, so I'm still doing repairs here and there. But all things considered, it's looking pretty sweet. How I got my hands on it, though. Now that's a story. I was cursed with the unholy trinity. No job, no money, and worst of all,
hey,
no girl. I was a nobody with nothing, walking garbage. But Mayor Capono believed in me. Said I was destined to make something of myself.
Yeah, sure.
So he sold me a hotel for cheap. How cheap, you ask? Half market price cheap. The dude even loaned me the money for it. There's no kinder man in all the world.
Oh no. Whoa!
Hey,
I mean, yeah, it has to be fixed up, but like, it's pretty big.
Behold my pride and joy, Johnny's Seaside Inn.
Wow. It's,
I guess.
I don't know. Great.
I know, right?
Maybe my eyes are failing me, but I don't see no seaside.
It's not about the sights, but the smells.
It was like. Barrett too. It's rustic. Aerith, Tifa, you go first. Y'all go first.
Okay, let's get everyone checked in. Tifa, you'll be staying in room 101. Aerith, you're in 102. As for the dudes, you can all bunk together in 103.
The price?
I'd never even think of charging you. Besides, I gotta run. The mayor requires my assistance at this time. Make yourselves at home. Not like there's anyone else here anyway. Oh, you guys better not head to the beach looking like that. And don't even think of bringing those weapons with you.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, fate is so cruel, depriving me of Tifa and beachwear.
Time for that shower? Yeah, I'd say so.
Because he's so grimy.
How soon is soon?
Like,
soon enough. No need to stick to a schedule here. Right?
Right.
You win. Think I'll go take a walk. Though, I should maybe get changed first.
Back into the sailor suit.
Still looking good.
Marshmallow Man.
Well, back in a bit.
Tell me you're alone. The beach is for partying, and one's not a party. It's a pity, but you don't have to be lonely any longer. We're bringing people together, solo suntanners like you, for the special event. One we guarantee will spice up your social life. Find love at Costa del Amor. So, will you be joining us or what?
I'll pass.
He's like, I'll pass. I'm out. No. Oh.
Plans with those guys. Later.
So they're friends of yours? Then can you do us a solid? Those roped people are a little different, right? And they've kind of been creeping the other guests out.
She's like, can you please escort them?
I mean, look at their clothes. They kill the vibe. So if you could get them out of here, we'd be so grateful. Speaking of clothes, they'll never let you on the beach looking like that. This is Costa del Sol. You gotta loosen up. Let it all out. And to help you with that, here's lucky ticket number 7. Take it.
With that, you can play Pirate's Rampage and Card Carnival. But not all by your lonesome. Your number's the same as someone else's. Find them, and you've got yourself a team.
Work together, master the games, and you'll earn companion cards. You can turn those in for beachwear. And once you're dressed to impress, you'll finally be ready to hit the beach.
Right. I mean, we had Queen's Blood, we had the frog jumping game. We had, I don't know, we've had quite a few mini games, right? Okay. So we have to do mini games.
Check out the best locally made accessories right here. I am not getting on one of those death traps.
Death traps. If you want an spaghetti, right up. Oh my gosh.
On a pirate's rampage. Shoot down enemies on the high seas. Capture the heart of your special summon.
You know what, Barrett? Okay. Rampage. We'll spend some time.
Shoot down enemies on the high.
Hey, got a ticket for this thing called Costa del Amor. Don't know what it is, but it's happening here, so.
It's a special event for meeting new people. But it looks like you and me got paired up.
Wait, what? Why do you care about meeting new people?
For the companion cards.
Oh my gosh.
What do we have here? Looks like it's right up my alley.
Whoa, hold on there. You use firearms for a living, don't you? Sorry, but I can't allow you to play this game. Amateurs only. That's our
Dang.
Policy.
Oh, it is it? Why didn't you speak up sooner? I don't see any signs either. This is false advertising. You know that.
You learned that from Red.
Just don't embarrass us.
Dang. R2, switch fire and controls. Aim speed. Oh my gosh, it's too much to remember. That's not really, but so R2 fire aim, switch fire controls, toggle. Oh, time materia, heck yeah.
Alright man, blast him in the next week.
Okay, I got it. I know how to do this now.
Hey, that's nothing to sneeze at.
Well done, gentlemen. With play like that, you must have known each other for years. The shooting and the shouting was a sight to behold.
You hear that? A sight to behold.
It's his job to butter us up.
Oh, come on, man. Just drop the jaded act.
Right, I do too, right? Isn't John great? John, you're great. We all know it.
Anyhow, I'm off to enjoy the beach. Don't leave me hanging too long here.
I'm gonna try again.
You ready for us?
I want the time materia. I was so close last time. Okay. No, I missed it. We're still okay. We're still okay. Let's go. Time materia.
See you next time, matey.
Okay, that's auto going to Aerith because we got a she's got the one ATB at the start of every turn. So we're gonna ATB her up. I feel like we popped the MP off, ATB stagger up, and then we put time. Time magic, AP. Maybe not AP, because... oh, down below. He's like, no, we're not trying to go there. We're trying to go down to wherever. Oh, I guess it's this way. He's like, you can't go to the beach.
Hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here. I feel you. It's a real tough decision to make.
I can't just point and shoot. I've lived everywhere. Grab a materia pocket.
Want to play card carnival? It's Queen's Blood with a twist. So, you ready to draw some blood?
Hey there, what's up? Oh, let me guess. Searching for more partner?
I am.
And now you found her. Just so you know, the rules are different for this event.
Oh, goodness.
Instead of the usual one-on-one format, we have to play in teams, which is why I'm glad you're here. I'm sure this won't come as a shock, but I didn't sign up to lose. With you on my team, though, I doubt I'll have anything to worry about. Between the two of us, there's no one better at the game.
Wanna try your luck? Then step right on up!
Sure, why not, right? I like Queen's Blood one-on-one format. Most of Queen's Blood matches, because the armor allows the player to compete in pairs, it provides cards while you provide the cunning and these puzzles designed to test your Queen's Blood acumen. Complete 3 challenges to win. Sure. Oh no, this is a puzzle. This isn't card games. I've already won all the card games. This is me trying to figure out what the heck to do with the I feel like there's no alternative path. I guess I could just, That's so weird! I don't understand. I don't understand at all. Because there's, like, no other place to place them. I mean, alternatively, I could just do this. And then I could just, okay, that's probably, yeah, that's the obvious solution, isn't it? Yeah, I didn't think about that. Okay, that's all done.
Welcome. Thanks for stopping by. Find all the cactuars hidden around town, and you'll be them in this fun contest.
I'm so sorry. You don't have the ticket required to participate in this event.
Oh, well, I, you know what?
Please come back when you do.
Hang loose. Got any companion cards? You can exchange them for outfits here.
Alrighty. Ocean Chocobo, look at that. That's such a beach getup, right? To the beach we go.
You're more than ready to enjoy the beach. Would you like to head on down there?
Yeah, let's go.
I want that one.
Maybe later.
What's with them?
Talk about killing the vibe.
Hey,
what's up?
They're getting some sun too, huh?
Yeah. Just can't help but feel sorry for them, you know? Poor bastards ain't done nothing to nobody. But we treat them like monsters all the same.
You're freaking everyone out.
For real. Take a hike.
Hey! You leave them alone!
Right? He didn't do anything. Kind-hearted Barret. Bear is such a good guy. I like him a lot. Red! Red's all stretched out on the bed.
Thanks for keeping watch. I'll only be a sec.
Take your time.
Well, the water won't turn off. Johnny sure found himself a real fixer-upper. Kinda reminds me of home.
Are you almost done? Aerith?
Aerith, are you alright?
Tell me, what color would you say this is? Thing is, it used to be white. At least, it was back in Midgar.
Ooh.
Materia is formed from the life stream itself. Orbs infused with knowledge, memories.
The Whispers. They took all that from mine?
These memories were precious?
Yes. Extremely.
Weren't you headed to the beach? Some time with Tifa might lift your spirits.
Yeah.
Man, it's really making me upset. It's like, it's really like emotionally hard to deal with. Like, cause it's like, I don't know what's going on, but at the same time, it's like, I don't know. It's just, it's a lot. I feel like who's the extra voice? You know what I mean? Like, yeah, I mean, she's talking to somebody, obviously, but it's just like, it's a lot for me because it's like, I don't want it to turn out bad. Like, I don't want it to be like, you know, I want it to be a good ending. I'm a little scared. This game scares me a lot, you know? Let's look around and see if there's anything I need to do.
Wandering around alone would be ill-advised. I insist you take Tifa.
Tifa, you ready to soak up the sun? Cause I sure am.
Yeah. In a sec.
Ready. Now, let's find us some resort wear.
And then we can finally hit the beach!
Yeah!
Let's roll!
Oh my gosh, these two peas in a pod. Note that who you control will not affect the story, oh my gosh. They're really rubbing it in, aren't they? Look! They're like...
Hey, you wanna lead the way?
Sure, why not? You lead, I'll follow.
Oh my gosh. They're like, you're really gonna make us, let us choose, right? They're really gonna do that to us. Well, you all know who I'm gonna choose. Sorry, Tifa. There's only two people in this game for me. There's Aerith and Kate Sith. Everybody else is non-existent.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
Hang loose!
This door's you really
ladies look like you're on the way down to the water.
If you're in the market for some beach attire, why not participate in Costa del Amor?
What's that?
A special event that'll make your time here unforgettable! And don't worry, your pet can join too!
Well, in that case, sign me up!
Perfect! Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy. With those tickets of yours, you can run wild on the pet playground, ride around on wheelies, or... Oh, there's also the photo contest. And you can't miss the piano recital.
Oh, okay.
So go out there and be sure to have yourself some ball.
Hang loose!
Hang loose! Hang loose!
Ready to have some fun?
Yeah, let's go.
How can I not put Aerith on a Segway? How can I not? She's making a run for it. Turks on a Segway. Vroom, vroom, out of the way. I imagine she'd wreck everything. Oh my gosh. Excuse me, Red. I'm such a better driver as Aerith, aren't I? That's so funny. L2 jump shoot. What's a lob? First place silver collar. Ooh, silver collar first place? Heck yeah, sign me up. Chocobo next.
Huh.
No! Okay, we gotta wait for the ball to come down. Black. Yeesh, let's go! Get that collar, baby!
Good boy! That was amazing! And for your owner, a companion card! Make sure to come back soon!
Was it just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
Come on, Johnny boy! You can still make it in
time! Look at him go.
Tifa? I wonder what kind of guy this big wig is.
Where should we go next?
Close. I know just the place. Right.
Tifa? Aerith? What are the two of you doing here?
That's our question. And what's with the bag?
Luggage for a Shinra executive. Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta. Don't look at me like that! I'm not some dumb sellout!
We should go.
Yeah, you're right.
What is this arbitrary rule? Can't you make an exception just this once? Oh, or you...
Middle manager!
Would that be okay?
I don't think I'm allowed. Oh, hi! How can I help you?
You? This isn't... My superior's arrival has been delayed. So I thought it prudent to, survey the area.
Yes, right?
Nice.
Oh my gosh.
You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up?
Huh? You mean it?
Help a middle manager out.
Sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Oh my gosh, he's doing the power walk. Oh my god.
Okay then.
Okay.
Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town.
I already know where three of them
All
are.
Right.
did a perfect job while running into everything. Okay, Tifa, this is a matter of honor. You're doing this now.
Guide me, oh Tifa.
Oh god.
Why does she care? Of course Johnny would fall for a girl like her. I've been going about this all wrong, haven't I?
Jenny, over here. We brought all the wheelies back for you.
Stop being so nice! I can't take it!
I've decided. I'm going
going to give up on Johnny.
See? Dang.
My way of saying sorry. Take him. There's two cards there, so have fun.
Hold up. Thanks, but that's way too generous.
What? This one's for you and Johnny. I bet you'll have a more fun together.
I think you've got the wrong idea. Johnny and I are just friends, nothing more.
For real? But the way he talks about you, I figured you were...
You know he likes to exaggerate.
Mm-hmm.
True.
And of course, he also has a habit of getting carried away. I would feel a lot better if he had someone to back him up. Keep him out of trouble.
Oh, so you're hoisting him on me. Is that it?
Hoisting? No.
Nothing like that.
Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man. So, I might as well shoot my shot then, huh? See ya!
You want to take the lead for a bit?
I'd be delighted.
Whoa! I'm in the presence of a wheelie mess?
Let's see. Cactuar Caper, right?
Costa del Amor!
Big Finique with a little trick.
One, two.
Yep, that's all of them. We can close the book on the Cactuar Capers.
I suppose I ought to thank you for helping bring some Amor back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those cactuar photos to my wife and daughter. Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
They're yours.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own. Yes, sir? Is... Oh, forgive me! I'm on my way!
Don't work too hard.
Now what that leaves us with, what? Oh, a concert! Heck yeah! Let's go, everybody!
Please proceed to the lobby.
Shave your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
This way, right?
Don't! It's too
hard. Loosey, loosey,
baby. Oh, I guess it's the other way, right?
Today's Royal Toast Concert will begin shortly. Welcome to the Royal Toast.
Hello.
Oh!
There's a concert scheduled today. Or was, at least. Something came up, you see.
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a pianist, there can be no concert.
These fools called us down here because they thought we knew of a placement. Even between the two of us. It's not like we know everyone in every business.
Mm-hmm. He's staring at them.
Oh my, these hands.
Oh goodness, she's eyed Tifa's fingers. We're in danger, you're in danger, girl.
They have the strength.
Oh gosh, shit.
And yet, are so very delicate. You've played the piano before, that much is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses.
Oh my gosh.
Why are you playing the goddamn piano?
You're tickled me out.
Wow.
Rum.
This concert has to succeed. We're counting on you.
Danced upon the keys, so playful, yet earnest. A consummate performance, true perfection. Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause.
Now,
thank you so much for performing.
She was nervous, guys, it's okay.
A companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance.
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the on-call rate, then there's my finder's fee, and on top of
that... Oh my gosh. Madam M.
I received word from the pianist who eloped. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation, it also saved a relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
We gotta be perfection. Also screenshots, that's all. Haha! See? This is what you do when you focus. Perfection. That's because I got nervous. They're like, you have to do this, Tifa. And like, Tifa's like nervous, you know? She's got a very performance anxiety. I'm partial to this, I think. Yeah. I don't know. I think Tifa, the other one's better for Tifa, I think. Right? The fact that we have to, like, do this is pretty crazy. Man, everybody's gonna pull this for Tifa, but I think Tifa's very much like the... I don't know. I'm gonna go with this one, I think. Yeah, it's really hard, because I like when Tifa looks like, you never know what's going to happen, right? Like, this looks good. They all look great, you know what I mean?
Nice touch. I can tell you're just dying to hit the beach right about now.
Ready to rock?
Do you even have to ask?
Look at that! Like,
well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
Tifa looks as majestic as a breaching whale, and you, Aerith, are as luminous as a sea snail.
Your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
Yippee.
How's it going? Like, seriously.
Look at these two. Not even trying to blend in. Honestly.
Did you miss us?
Loud? Something wrong?
No, nothing. It's just hot. In the sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
Sunscreen? Is that really all you have to say to us?
Make way, people! Back it up!
What? Hey!
Oh, Joe.
What a wonderful surprise it is to see you again.
Yeah, sure.
Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith. Though, were she to offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now this is
so much fun.
Hey, what do you have to sleep? You made it to us.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
Wow, that's quite an offer.
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants. Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so cool.
Before a hero strikes down his foe, he must strike
him
with all
that is needed.
Who do you think's
the cutest babe on the beach?
But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness. Only by inspiring others does he earn the title. Do you follow? It's admittedly a lofty concept.
Too lofty for me, but it sounds amazing.
So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Line them up.
Yes, sir.
My friends, is for me to know and for you to find out. Produce such results. At long last, I have specimens worthy of my attention.
Sick bastard! I'll kill you!
Barret! Now's not the time.
Fine. Someone has to stop that.
Look, us.
They didn't have their weapons, though. Ah, yes. Zach, the good old beach umbrella. Whoa! This is crazy! They don't have melee, they only have... You know, they don't have melee in their team, so I figured this is who they need. Nice, Tifa. Oh!
A promising specimen.
I don't want him to go back to the lab.
Might you be interested in bringing a new hero to life?
Go!
I ask your compliance.
One more shot!
Thunder. Let's go! Yippee! Yes!
Spoil your comeback?
Yeah, you did good.
That thing's not gonna go down easy.
Yes!
I've got an idea. Do me a favor. Keep it busy.
No! You're leaving so soon!
Johnny? No, don't!
Oh, no!
Yippee.
And gotcha.
Moogle dolls, let's go.
Justice is served.
Ah, Moogle attack. That's pretty hot.
Let him go. We've done enough.
Couldn't find the bartender, so I, helped myself. Costa del Sol. Used to make them back at the bar. And here I am, drinking one in its namesake. Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink. Since Seventh Heaven.
Yeah. Lots happened since then.
A lot. Good and bad. Ever wish you could just snap your fingers and forget the worst stuff?
It's a part of who we are, whether we like it or not.
Yeah. The deepest wounds never really heal. Hey, I can make one for you too, if you want.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, it'll be at the new Seventh Heaven. At least, that's what I promised Barrett.
And when exactly did you promise him that?
Sometime.
All right, Mr. Secretive. You do you.
Hate to say it, but that girl really came through for us back there. Unlike me, I couldn't do a damn thing for those poor bastards.
You shouldn't blame yourself. This is on Hojo.
Damn straight. That asshole's gotta pay for his sins. And it's up to us to make sure he does.
It's because of Hojo this place is in ruins. No, I can't blame him for our actions. I know I should strive to maintain my composure around him, but...
Don't sweat it. Anyone would want to punch that smug asshole. I know I do.
Your fists and my fangs.
We've come so far, but it still feels like Midgar's right behind us. We were his prisoners, me and my mom, Ifalna. He kidnapped us because she was a Cetra, a specimen for his experiments. And after what he did to her, after all the pain and the horror he put us through, I hate him. Sometimes, I imagine the things I'd do to him if I got the chance.
I start thinking things so dark and ugly that it scares me.
They're just thoughts. Let them be dark and ugly. You're not.
You think so?
What I'm trying to say is, worry about the future when it comes. You'll know what to do. And whatever you decide, I'm with you.
I appreciate it. Shall we? No need to worry about the future till it comes. Not until the moment arrives. And when it does, I'll be counting on you.
Good.
Not you. That was to her, my future self. Can't say when you'll meet, but trust me, you'll love her. Just you wait.
Told you. I told everyone since the beginning.
It's moments like these we have to hold on to.
Ugh. Ah. Stop it. Jeez. I mean, we've always known she's known, right? Like, in my heart of hearts, I've always known that she's known. Even the OG, I feel like Aerith always knew.
Guess this ends our fun in the sun.
Yeah, no fun ain't the word I'd use.
So, back to the hotel?
Johnny's famous sea smell inn.
Sea smell.
Kind girls who saw what happened on the beach gave me the lowdown on the hotel and Mayor Capono. Ugh, I'm a moron. How could I be so blind?
You borrowed a lot of money from him, right? Will you be able to pay it back?
So, the girls told Capono, keep leeching off our hero and we'll smear your name so bad Shinra will kick you to the curb. And the crazy thing is, it worked. He caved. I am footloose and debt free, baby.
That's great.
Johnny, the local hero. Proprietor of the Seaside Inn, soon to be 7-star resort hotel.
Now that would be something.
You know you gotta get 1-star before you can get the other 6, right?
Very funny, but I got plans. Ow, 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 ow.
Well, good for you.
You okay there?
Great.
Now watch him fall up the stairs.
Man.
Thanks for everything.
Nah, I should be the one thanking you. Anyway, what's next for you guys?
Gotta follow some ropes.
Oh, those dudes shuffled off toward Mount Corel this morning.
Tried to get the injured ones to stay till they were healthy, but...
Corel, huh?
Corel it is.
Be safe, you guys. Wouldn't want anything to happen to my inaugural guests. Bon voyage.
There we go. So, off to Corel. Man. I'm glad we're making it to Corel, but, like, I don't know what we're gonna... Where we're gonna... Ugh.
Hello? Aren't you all forgetting about someone? And... action!
Let's go! Do it! Yes! Yes! Yes!
And the rest a benevolent and beautiful ninja!
Intermission integrate all over again. That's so the best.
Cool.
He's like, yeah, cool.
You're going. I challenge you to a duel.
Queen's blood?
I win. You get the honor of serving yours truly. However, if you manage to somehow fluke your way to victory, this amazing ninja will agree to join you. What do you say?
Bring it.
Wait. Seriously? I mean, we don't actually have to fight. That is, unless you really want to. Oh, abort, abort!
I didn't think she'd be like, oh no!
The hell is her deal?
I didn't think she'd run away. That's so funny. Okay, well, you know.
Hey! Where do you think you're going? Think this through. Are you absolutely 100% certain you don't want me around to save your butts?
You can come with.
I knew you'd say that! Well, seeing as you're so desperate, I guess I'll oblige ya.
Welcome to the team, Yuffie.
Finally!
You try anything funny, anything, I'll shove you in the sister ring, hide it at Wu-Tai, and blast you back home.
Oh my gosh.
But I hear ya.
Oh boy. Bro, not my materia.
You won't regret this, or my name isn't Yuffie Kisaragi.
Hang loose. Looks like another fine day in paradise. Shall we commemorate it with a photo?
I guess so. From his point of view, again, when we snap the photo, he turns his camera this way, we zoom in. You hide the menu, this is the photo he's taking. I think at this angle. Okay, so he's right here. That's like the worst photo. That's like right in front of them. You should have done something like this. But he's literally like... Where's his camera lens here? He's literally like that. He's cut Aerith out of the picture! How dare he. This is the reality of what he's doing.
Did this inn catch your eye as well? Figured it might. While it's a far cry from the five-star hotels on Main Street, it has a certain appeal. I suspect this area has a plethora of photogenic spots.
Yeah, okay, bro. Here we go.
Thank you.
What's up, bro? Forget something? Or did you just miss the unbeatable ambiance of my seaside paradise? Either way, I'm glad you're here, because I was actually hoping to ask you for a little favor. As you know, your boy's debt-free. Figured I'd make the most of my financial solvency and give the inn a total makeover. Thing is...
You short on hands?
If only, my dear bro. Kind of the opposite problem, actually. Oh, Johnny, a name thou hast claimed is thine. But if thou truly Johnny be, then who, pray tell, am I? So yeah, it's your classic existential crisis. You get the idea. Beds have all been made. What's next?
Huh?
Oh, hey, bro. I told you to stay out of sight. You're just gonna confuse them.
Oh, because they had the clones from when she did the shadow clones earlier. That's so funny.
How come he gets to talk to my bro and I don't? So unfair. See what I have to deal with?
Are you a ninja?
This wouldn't have anything to do with me. Using my ninja skills to create a bunch of clones, would it?
Turns out a few of them managed to stick around somehow. And I think they might have even multiplied.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, I never doubted my amazing abilities, but even I didn't realize I was capable of doing that. But hey, look on the bright side. At least you aren't short-staffed.
Oh, but I am. I sent a crew to fetch materials and haven't heard a word
from them. Oh, because none of them want to work. That's so funny.
My other selves. I'm begging you, bro. You gotta help me out here. A Johnny's a wild beast that can't be tamed. You know that. There's no telling what sort of havoc these bad boys might wreak.
Maybe we should lend him a hand?
I mean...
Fine.
Yes! I knew I could count on you, bro! I sent them off to the Costa Falls to look for materials for the renovations.
Oh my gosh.
I want to start there.
Well, there's really no fast track points except for the one fast track point. How is that even a thing? Like, can we not? Wow, there's really none. Johnny Del Sol.
Where am I? Oh man, I'm so lost.
The fact that you have to get to his hotel through the alleyway just makes it that much better. Their getaway in the alleyway.
Come one, come all to the best shop in town.
Wait a sec.
No, he's fine. Guys. Oh, it's behind us. I mean, yeah, but we gotta change. Let's knock everything over. Like, excuse me, Aerith, I've got to change into my beach wear. He has his soldier outfit. That's so funny. The fact that we have to wait for it to load is even better. The fact that they have their soldier outfits is so funny. From Junin. They committed a crime by giving Baird only one outfit. Okay, they're all ready to go. Because they have to head back to that beach area.
Save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead.
Oh, we don't have to have any beach stuff on? Well, if I had known that.
You're the one who got into it with that Shinra scientist. Oh wow, it is you! I'm Fran.
And I'm Naomi.
Name's Yorda.
And we would like to hire you for a job.
Yorda, the one with the odd name out.
It depends.
It's simple. Girl and boy go on a date. Easy peasy, right?
A date?
The three of us are designers for Costa del Sol's premier fashion boutique.
For our next line, we're thinking something sexy. Perfect for the beach,
no,
or
what?
In the boudoir.
But creatively speaking, it's been a struggle. We've been racking our brains forever.
Because there's
the
not
much.
Never mind.
It's do or die, and we don't want to kill our careers. So, that's where you come in. We want to see a real couple on a date for inspiration.
Well, sound like a good kid.
No, you're going to make him choose.
Because we can tell you like your women assertive.
And since we're all about strong, confident ladies, we thought, ka-ching.
One look at you and we knew. That woman's not afraid to take what she wants.
Maybe? I mean, I'd like to think so.
Hojo, as in that Shinra guy?
We were just doing the mayor a favor, that's all.
And if we're being honest, we figured it couldn't hurt to butter up a company bigwig. We got a business to run. We knew you would. And so,
we've already planned the perfect date for lovebirds like you. Get rowdy at Run Wild.
Be ready to swashbuckle at Pirate's Rampage. This is going to be your best date yet.
We're gonna be shooting pirates? Okay, Aerith, let's go, I guess.
This is one of the stranger jobs you've accepted.
Still a job. I'll take the lead.
Hey, I can help. I'll make this date our best yet.
We could just keep it simple.
And what's a simple date in your world?
Like, a walk?
Across rooftops, perhaps?
Sure.
Ah, memories.
She's like, you remember the church and that flower bed you fell into and you almost died? And then Reno came in and all the soldiers and then they stepped on the flowers and I was like, don't step on the flowers. That's exactly what went down.
Look who it is. So, are you ready to aim and fire? Do well and you might just land a bullseye on her heart.
We've already done this. Oh, 1800. Okay, I guess it's like a redux of like before, but like we gotta do better. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Go, go!
Where's the. My accuracy is only like 75%. I'm trying to shoot better, guys.
Wow! You did it! Nice one! Wow!
Cactuar is so fast. Ah, he's so fast. Ah, he's so fast.
You got this.
What's the high score?
Wow, look at that score. Those are some pro numbers. But what did the lady think?
Oh, nice. Oh,
got me right through the heart. The cat.
You know.
Oh, God. Head, not the heart.
Not the heart.
She never once took her eyes off her man. And the way she stared at him, the score didn't matter. Thanks, cuties. That was just what I needed. I'll head back now that the creative juices are flowing.
Oh my gosh.
You two, however, still have a date to finish. Go find Naomi at Run Wild.
Oh my gosh.
You ready for a swashbuck? Hopper game!
I'd lose a materia. I'd lose stagger. That's fine. Okay.
Yeah.
Where would you like to go, honey?
I wonder what the girls have next on the agenda for us.
More cheap date ideas?
Oh, Lena, we're trying to enjoy ourselves. I'll buy you money.
Trying to get paid.
You're no fun at all today. Well, for the record, I am treating this as a date.
I wish you would.
Why?
Got a real good selection today.
And the newest styles to vintage pieces. We got it all.
Right.
Oh my gosh, they're so adorable, it's ridiculous.
Welcome to Run Wild, a paradise for animals.
Oh my gosh, they're so amazing. I'm sorry, guys. I know we're not supposed to choose between Tifa and Aerith, but I choose Aerith so hard. See you later, Mars. I'm only gonna go till this segment anyway, so we're gonna be stopping after, but we're not going into the world map. We're stopping at the end of Costa del Sol till Sunday, so we got a couple of pieces left.
Big and small.
Someone took their sweet time, I see. Better hurry, or the game will start without you.
What game?
Run Wild, of course. Tell me you've heard of it. It's only the hottest sport in town. Not hard to guess why, seeing all those cutie wooties. I mean, it's the perfect spot for a date.
Are you ready to go?
So, three target time is 3 minutes. Okay.
All right. Wish me luck, okay?
You do know this is for animals, right?
She's got
not
this.
People
are technically animals too, right? So it's cool.
Wrong. Not cool.
What? I really can't compete?
No, but your pet can.
Though I take umbrage with that nomenclature, I'm happy to offer my assistance.
Brett's got this.
Well, the girl didn't even freak out. It can talk. Let's go.
Give me an R. Give me an E. Give me a D.
Oh my gosh, that's cute. Shut up, that's cute. That's so adorable. Oh my gosh. Okay. This is red, right? Why am I so bad at this? Where's yellow? Oh my gosh, red. Blue? Yellow is this way? Come on, stop the ball, red. Bro. Number 5 is yellow. I get it now. You have to do it in order. Okay. 6 is next. Let's do a retry. Let's restart now that I understand. Okay. Red's first. Then blue. Yellow. Black is number 4. Number 5 is yellow. Number 6. Dang it. Ah! 7. Come on. Okay. 8 is black. Black? Okay, where's 8? Why did I hit the wrong direction? It's fine. Okay, let's go around. Oh, we have to volley it. That's a lob shot. .230? I don't think that's fast enough though. Oh, it is! Nice! Okay.
You're like a red bolt shooting across that field!
I am quick on my feet.
The three of us should go around sometime. Wouldn't that be fun?
If you enjoy losing.
Their dog is the glue that binds their relationship. And watching their little guy give it his all out there only served to strengthen their bond.
That's it! I'm such a genius! I've got to get this idea down on paper! I need to get back to the shop, like, yesterday!
Yorda's at the stables for the final part of your date.
So what are you waiting for? Get those tushies on a chocobo!
I wonder what sort of design the girls are going to come up with.
That's a good question, Aerith. Probably not overthinking. Where is all the way out here? Oh, there's a stop here. There's a... Oh, there's not a travel point either?
Hey, what kind of swimsuit would you want to see? Yes, you. I'm curious.
Well, Aerith, interrogation.
So, durable, maybe made with non-absorbent materials that allow for full range of motion. In case you need to fight underwater.
Our beloved bird, Kaima, is available.
Okie dokie then.
There you are. Okay, I've got a great activity.
Probably chocobo racing.
Before that, though, I need to add your information to the system. Here, take this.
Oh! Chocobos.
It'll let you rent a chocobo whenever.
Costa del Sol gear.
Take good care of her. So the idea is to ride Kaima here and enjoy a romantic stroll along the beach.
Yeah, they're totally racing. No, Aerith, they're totally racing.
But that on its
Watch.
Own sounds like a huge yawn fest. So try hunting for shells while you're at
Oh, okay, never mind.
How about you bring me the largest one you can find? Sound good? I'll be chilling back here. So you two run along and have yourselves one shell of a time.
Yeah, okay. Oh, all the way out here?
I don't know about you, but this is definitely a first for me.
You've ridden them before.
I'm not talking about the chocobos.
Oh. You meant the shells, right?
Right. Wait a second. Are you nervous?
About what? Easiest job I've ever had.
The Merc's nervous.
That's so funny. All the way out here?
Stop, my bro! What are you doing here?
Johnny sent me to check on you guys, help you find materials.
Oh, that was pretty smart of me. No one knows me better than myself.
This whole synchronized talking thing is kind of creepy.
We had actually already gathered everything we needed, but then we ran into some fiends and had to zipline for our lives.
So unless they took our stuff for some weird reason, everything should still be right where we dropped it. You think?
You'll help us get it all back, won't you, bro?
Gosh, no.
The more pieces you pick up, the better off me and me'll be.
Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked.
So, you find anything, bro? They ought to be all around the zip lines, right where we dropped them. Come on, don't leave us hanging. We need your help.
Okay, so while there's zip lines and stuff, we gotta go all the way out here. Well, you know.
Having our bro help out's like having 100 of us. Even better. Throw 100 Johnnies in a fight and we'd still get our asses kicked. We'd be so scared we'd run before the fight began.
This is gonna be tough with just us. Oh, maybe I could make some clones of me and you to help out.
Oh my gosh.
That's a terrible idea.
I love when the music cuts in. It's so nostalgic. Jeez.
Come on, Cloud. Just imagine how much fun it could be. Well, what did I tell ya? More Yuffies, more fun. This looks like a job for the Yuffie squad. How about we take a look over there? Nah, I think we'd have better luck over there. If it's not materia, I'm not interested.
The Yuffie.
Hey, Cloud! Cloud? Are you even listening to us?
Is she gonna talk the whole way?
Fun.
No, not fun.
And no one's even gonna listen to poor Yuffie anymore. Yuffie, stop. We'll stop at our first tower up here. I think that would make a good point to leave off at for next time. Guys, why'd they use the saxophone? Shut up. That's so freaking good. Wow. That's so good. I don't want to end stream today, but it seems like it's a good time. We're at 6 hours, so I think that's good enough for today. We will pick back up on Sunday and we'll continue in, and hopefully we'll get to Corral. I think we're going to spend another session 100%ing the area, I think. And then after you 100% the area, I think the following weekend is going to end up being Corral. And Kate Sith is next weekend, I bet. Because it's a whole nother area again. So... jeez. I wonder how far this goes, because if Corral's a third region, we're on like what, chapter what, 8? I know there's like 14. There's got to be like 14 or 15 chapters or something, right? So interlude 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're on 7. So halfway? Jeez, only halfway? Okay, I will see you guys next time on Sunday.